Hi. Okay, it's Wheezy and the Bandit time again, and we are again Forrester Dean, come today for the inaugural FODFest. So we're going to have a look around, we're going to see hopefully some demo bikes. I think there's a Little Fodders race going on, some like trade stands, bits and pieces, and of course we're going to go and ride the trails. We're here, we can't not ride the trails, can we? So yeah, keep up with us and we'll see you out on the trail.
That looks good. On our way to a festival of FOD. Once we get across the road. No cars. How are you doing?
How are you doing?
Hey,
Trish, how are you?
Good, you?
Yeah, good, how are you?
Hello,
nice to
you.
Yeah, Neil.
Hi.
This is when I like to talk, look.
Oh, yeah, I've got my stuff for me today, so that's what gets me up the hill.
Easy, isn't it? Yeah.
Turned my dropper post around again. We've done the saddle. Oh, no chafing.
Okay.
Go. Should ride a low. Oh. How do I ride burns? Not very well. Yeah.
Hello. Carrying on?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah. They are way bumpy. More air. What are we doing here again?
We're watching the Little Fodders.
Little Fodders.
Little Fodders doing their thing.
Cowbell.
Just watch the Little Fodders. They're so cool. These guys now, if you imagine what they're doing at this age, when they're like little kids. Young kids, that's not even little kids is weird. Young kids are only what, 5? And they are just killing it down here. Thank you.
Blech.
You did it.
I did it. I didn't like it, but I did it.
Launching.
I did that bit there, that drop. Oh, that has been an absolute no for ages. Okay. FODFest. Some cool stands, some funky bike demos. We didn't do any bike demoing today. In the interest of not enticing ourselves to change bikes again. Some music on there, some nice food, so we had a little bit of an eat. Watched the Little Fodders racing, they were pretty cool. Now heading back. Done in. Time out. See you next time.